He's going to go straight up and over with this one. Oh, and never a good sign when the handle goes up above the helmet.